Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Reputation increasing. So yeah, I'm wondering... I'm gonna find more of our old crew. Garrus. Morden. Jack. Samara. Zaid. Rex or a sovereign model. Grunt. Rex or Grunt. Turian cruiser. Someone's leaving little models all over the place. This goes right back here. Back out to the hall. Yep. Just making sure it all connects like it used to. What? What is that? It's a space. It's my space hamster. Get back here. Shadow Broker model. Cool. Where'd the hamster go? Give me that. Wait, wait, wait. Pick up. I wasn't close enough. I hear it. Got it. I gotcha. Did I put it in my quarters now? I was wondering about my space hamster. Wrong way. Put it. Ah, excellent. Oh, there's my bathroom again. Which I didn't find till the end of the game. With some people's help. Well, one person's help. Meep. What do I have in there? Is that a bar of colored soap? With a little razor behind it. A claustrophobic place, isn't it? Alright, the only other place we haven't checked is the crew deck. Oh, we got here a memorial. Oh, I saw Kena Linka right away. Abhishek Pakti, Alexei Dubiansky, Charlton Tux, Charles Presley, remember him, Harvey J. Gladstone, Helen M. Lowe, Caden Alenko, Marcus Grico, Orden the Flam, Richard L. Jenkins. I know Jenkins. So bad with names. I know Jenkins, though. Crap. Rosamund Draven and Talitha Draven. Jenkins. Was on a mission. Wasn't he? Addison Chase. Amina Wabari. Carolyn Granico. Jermaine Barrett, Hector Emerson, Yamin Bakari, Mandiri Rahman, Monica Negulisco, Raymond Tanaka, Robert Falawa, Celeste Crosby, Talizar of S. Normandy. I don't want to be filling up any more of these name plates here. So this is where what's his name used to hang out. Oh, the Destiny Ascension model. This is a life support area. I can't remember his name now. The Drell guy. crap. Thane Krios. I'm getting there. Port observation deck. This is where Kasumi hung out. Oh, we've got is this gambling table here? Oh, we've got some chill music playing and everything. So this is the lounge now. Oh no, it isn't the lounge. Oh, it is. It's just also the port observation deck. Crew quarters. There's a way, like, listen to people talk here, but no one's sitting there right now. They're working instead. The bathroom! It looks bigger, doesn't it? I think. Not even sure. Wasn't the men's bathroom over here? Well, we can't get in it because we're female. Well, that makes sense. This is where Samara used to hang out. She would sit here and meditate, do her thing. Got a lot of books here. I don't know if I can see. I can't really see them. I can almost read one of them. The spine there. That looks like a personnel manual or something. I want to interact with more things than that. Check on Dr. Chakwas.
Commander? Everything okay down here, Doctor? The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay.
She had to think for a second.
Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Examine me? Why?
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
Well, I guess better safe than sorry.
Yes, a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive.
Disappointment?
I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. The procedure we did for your scarring has produced a lovely synthetic protein overlay, and your body has accepted the implants quite nicely.
It did better. Sure didn't come cheap.
That's it. You're the picture of health.
Oh, well, splendid. Do you have need of any medical supplies, Doctor?
How's your inventory of meds?
The med bay was fully stocked before you left Earth. We should be good for a long time, even given the amount of fire you take each day.
And you have quite a lot. Topic Cerberus.
Do you ever regret working for Cerberus?
We didn't work for them. We used them. If I were to feel anything, it would be guilt. Hmm. We took their money, took their best people, took their best ship. We used them to defeat the Collectors, and now we are using their resources against them.
They deserve it.
No, I don't regret it one bit.
Love it. Any family? Hopefully not back on Earth.
You've never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of a prestigious line of medical professionals. The Alliance is my spouse, and you're all my children. I'm blessed with many close friends. But with each Alliance vessel taken, I lose one or two. We need to end this war.
Yeah, it'd be nice, wouldn't it?
See you around, Doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
Reputation. Now over here is the AI core where Legion hung out. Oh. That thing. I really want to have this examined. And I'm worried it might come back to life and start messing with the good doctor. These are the little tunnels that Joker had to crawl through when the ship was boarded by Collectors. Reassign powers. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to reset anything. Huh. Purchase, yet doesn't cost anything. I'm wondering if in the future it will cost something. Reassign power bonuses. Fortification. I'm gonna wait on that. See if we get any more bonus powers before I start purchasing stuff, which is a fifth of my total money right now. Some kind of incubator or something there. Looks like someone put a cup of coffee in there. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe it's something actually that makes sense to be in there, but I don't know. Idle chit-chat. Everyone's really quiet. This is where Miranda used to hang out. Oh, it's the Yara's office now. But you're too far away from me. All the way stuck in here. But that's right. In the first game, she was
Commander
just
Shepard.
Past Chakwas offices.
It's a pleasure to see you again.
Glyph? Oh, that's a glyph.
You're the drone from the Shadowbroker ship.
Oh, right.
Dr. Kasoni now refers to me as Glyph instead of Info Drone 95% of the time.
What about the other
5%? Moment, I'd like to draw your attention to a terminal in her office.
Okay.
It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
Oh, cool.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
You as well.
You know, I was hoping this new council would be a little more helpful than the last one.
The meeting was less than ideal. At least the Council can't deny the Reapers exist. But I'm not sure how much comfort that is while they bicker over which portion of the galaxy to save.
Wow. Becoming the big info brokers turned you into a real cynic, Liara. I like it.
I'm flattered. I think.
That was awesome. So yeah, because I remember. I feel like it's been like years now since I played the first Mass Effect. But she was... Well, she isn't past... never mind. She is still near the medical office. But she used to be... Her little setup was just past Dr. Chakwas.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the Information Network Terminal.
Oferin. Farron has persuaded his contacts to ship an armor mod kit to the Normandy. Technically illegal in Citadel space, the kit's omni-gel converter and mini-facturing fabricator can make a one-time modification to Shepard's armor, improving shield strength or adding thermal clip components. Thermal clip components, or... Wait, I have to hit this? You think I can click on plus? Use mod kit to upgrade your thermal clip capacity or upgrade shields. I'm gonna wait on it. Leaning towards shields, because I always have powers I can fall back on. As we saw in the prologue mission, and past that, I can use pull quite often. Upgrades not... You know what? Yeah. Let's do this now. Shields. Good. Cutie. Sorry, that wasn't professional.
Looks like you brought more than just that drone from your ship.
A few things were necessary. I'd be a very silent shadow broker without data feeds.
So you have access to your resources?
What I can get. We'll need it to research this Prothean device. Until we understand precisely what it does, it's far too dangerous to use.
Did the Protheans finish it? Well, we know they didn't. But I guess maybe except for this activator? Or whatever the hell they called it.
Did the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
Agreed.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. This will be difficult even for us. If something happens on a mission, if either one of us are hurt, I'll always remember that tour of the Normandy. But let's be honest, Shepard. It's been more than a half a year. Should we continue where we left off?
Abso-fraggin-lutely.
I'd like that more than anything, Liara.
What?
Good. I was getting worried.
There were a lot of reasons I was happy to see you on Mars.
I'd like that list. But later?
Meh.
There's so much left to do.
Wah-wah.
I'm working with Edie. Hopefully we can discover what the Protheans left for us. But I'm looking forward to talking about something other than business. Maybe later.
You know I'll be here. This broker terminal.
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Well, that's very nice of her. Prothean notes 2171 through 2185. Huh. In brackets, glyph, remind me to clean up these old notes. Perhaps reviewing them will lead to something useful for the Prothean device, Liara. 2171. The University of Saris agreed to sponsor me at the Prothean dig on Dreterop. Very exciting. Professor Hanel is leading the expedition herself. Maybe I can even ask for her opinion on my thesis outline. Attachment. Thesis on Prothean First Contact Protocols. 2174. I believe Dr. Joshon was right to suggest that the Prothean artifacts we unearthed are from the Third Age, not the Fourth. What an embarrassing mistake. At least he seemed to approve of the rest of the paper. Attachment. Paper on a comparison of Prothean technology to modern Asari circuit logic. 2183. Part 1. I'm going on the Therim expedition. That's where we found her. I never thought I'd gain permission to visit the Prothean ruins there, but the University of Saris must have secured the funding after all. Now to pack. Attachment. Paper on the end of the Prothean Empire. 2183. Part 2. Goddess. This human, Shepard, has the key to comprehending the Protheans on an instinctual, subconscious level. If only I could have been there when the commander touched the beacon on Eden Prime. Alas, I'll try to learn more about this cipher on board the Normandy. The involvement of the Reapers is troubling, to say the least. Attachment, paper on the end of the Prothean Empire with correction notes. 2185. I reviewed the old Shadow Broker's footage of the Collectors. It's chilling to know that they're the Protheans' husks. At least nothing sentient could possibly remain after what the Reapers did to them. Attachment, paper on Prothean biology. Yeah, I still feel terrible about the Protheans. I'd love to actually meet a Prothean that's not a friggin' Collector. I assume we've gotten rid of all the Collectors. I'm not sure, though. Message from Operative Farron to the Broker. I made contact with Tazik yesterday. The look on his face was priceless. He's not happy you put me in charge of scouting the Terminus systems, but he's doing a good job of keeping us alive. I've never seen so many pirates and mercs on edge. The black market's unreliable, and it's getting harder to make contact with suppliers. The Alliance won't be able to rely on it as a source of crucible materials for long if things get worse. Some of the other operatives think we should just cut our losses now, but I just keep asking them, when did the odds ever stop the Broker? Farron. P.S. I hope you finally got our little friend Droney to stop saying Shadow and Broker out loud in the same sentence to anyone in sight. Little friend Droney, huh? What else is there to see here? Oops. The bed! Oh, with two pillows! How convenient. If I were her, I'd be hanging out here. I'd probably barely be in my own quarters. Anything else
to
say?
Hello again, Shepard.
Hello again. What's new?
What have you been up to since we last saw each other?
Since you helped me defeat the Shadow Broker, I started looking for defenses against the Reapers. The Protheans were the only ones with substantial information on them. The older civilizations barely had records. I knew the elusive man was hunting for the same thing when our agents began crossing paths.
Like on Mars.
I thought I'd covered my tracks, but he had surveillance there all along.
What's it like being the Shadow Broker?
What's been happening with you as the Broker, Liara?
It's been exciting. The old Broker's ship, impressive, but it was never meant to be space-worthy. Which meant the elusive man eventually tracked me down on Hagalaz.
Oh my god.
What happened?
I knew he was coming. Farron and I loaded as much of the ship's specialized hardware onto a shuttle as we could. We got away from Cerberus's ships after arranging an appropriate distraction.
Excellent. How'd you get away?
What kind of distraction?
Sending the Broker's ship exploding into a Cerberus cruiser. I don't think the elusive man expected me to give up my resources in such a spectacular fashion.
Probably not. Neither did I.
Can you still operate as the Broker without the ship?
Well, I couldn't let the elusive man have it. I saved what was crucial. My network of agents is intact, although the Reapers have taken a toll on their numbers. It's taking a while to reestablish contact.
Right. So what happened to Farron?
So where is Farron if you two escaped?
He convinced me he was recovered enough to work, and I do need more agents.
Agent Farron didn't report any injuries during his last call to you, Doctor.
True. Given what he survived, I should probably worry less.
What about this drone?
You brought your little helper with you?
Its name is Glyph. It helped sort through all the data that led me to the archive on Mars.
It was a pleasure to be of assistance, Doctor.
Glyph's interfaced with the data feeds. Its analytical software should come in handy.
And you call it Glyph 95% of the time. Find anything else about the Prothean device?
How much do you know about this Prothean artifact?
Very little. We're fortunate enough data survived to piece together the blueprints. Decoding them will require as many specialists as we can find.
It's that high tech?
I'd have killed for a glimpse of it during graduate school.
We'll talk later, Liara.
Of course.
I can't actually interact with Glyph at this time? Okay, I guess not. Where's the crew? Mess Sergeant Gardner. You're looking for little things to scan to add to codex and stuff. The main battery. This is where Garrus would hang out. Oh, they've expanded it quite a bit. You can actually walk back here. Not for any actual reason I can tell. Okay, that's it. As far as I can ascertain, we've explored the entire ship. So this thing lights up when we come close to it. Jenkins! Now I remember. From the first mission on Pharos. On Eden Prime. He was killed on Eden Prime, like in the first hour of the game. That's why I couldn't remember his name. It's been so long ago. So I wonder what the story is with the space hamster. Who let it free, right? Ooh, when a Ravager's sac breaks, swarms are released? What the hell's a Ravager? Oh, she looks so pale here. I mean, under some lights... I don't know, there's something on her forehead, too. Under some lights, she looks pretty good, but other lights are really harsh, and she looks really pale. Oh, I got points I can put in. Expose, increase all damage to targets by 25%. Lift damage. You know, I've been deliberating on this. I'm gonna take 25% on here. Primarch Fedorian of the Turian Hierarchy has called a war summit that presents an opportunity for the Alliance to request help building the Crucible. Unfortunately, Fedorian was caught in the Reaper attack on Palavin. Sorry, I rescued the Turian Primarch from Palavin's moon. The Alliance has discovered a new Cerberus laboratory located on Sanctum. Investigate the lab and deal with any potential threat, and then priority Eden Prime. Prothean artifact in Eden Prime, land on the planet to recover the artifact. So, we're probably going to go ahead with the Palavin thing next. Palavin. I'm just going to take a quick look. I guess Palavin's in the Apian Crest. Alright. So next episode, I think I'm going to Palavin. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.